Julius Caesar was a great leader of Rome, but some senators wanted to limit his power. 15 March 44 BC, while Caesar was about to go to the Senate building, he was ambushed by a group of senators. One of the most well-known names among the attackers was Brutus. Caesar was killed with multiple stab wounds, and this event led to a major change in Roman history. The death of Julius Caesar symbolizes the end of the Republic and the beginning of the Empire in Rome.